What are your thoughts on what's been going on in Washington with shutdowns and debt ceilings?
I think the shutdown's pathetic, Larry. I think that here's my big question. Since the government shut down now, let's keep track of the number of days. We shouldn't have to pay taxes then, should we?
Good idea, Jesse.
You know, if they shut the government down, then we should lose our tax obligation, because what are we paying for then?